You've returned. Has Shianni been hurt? Where is Tormi's daughter, Nola?
Nola didn't make it. She resisted.
They killed her.
Nelaros, too. The guards killed him.
I see. Would the rest of you ladies please take Shianni home? She needs rest.
Of course.
Now tell me, what happened? And the Arl's son, does he live? Maker preserve us all.
Then the garrison could already be on their way. You have little time.
Oh, that it has come to this.
The guards are here!
Don't panic. Let's see what comes of this.
I seek Valendrian, elder and administrator of the alienage.
Here, Captain. I take it you have come in response to today's disruption.
Don't play ignorant with me, Elder. You'll not prevent justice from being done. The Earl's son lies dead in a river of blood that runs through the entire palace. I need names, and I need them now.
I'm afraid I can't help you, Captain. You know the tales they tell about the Arl's son. I'm sure you can guess what happened.
I know that no matter what happened, it has gone too far. Your silence puts the entire alienage at risk. You there, Grey Warden. Tell me what you know of this knight's foul deeds.
I have nothing to say, Captain.
Then I'll ask one more time. If anyone here knows who murdered the Arl's son, speak now and save yourself a lot more trouble. Very well. You leave me little choice.
No! Stop! She did it! Her and Soris!
You two certainly match the descriptions we have. Guards! Disarm them! These two await in the dungeons until the Earl or King returns. The rest of you, back to your houses.
Captain, a word, if you please.
What is it, Grey Warden? The situation is well under control, as you can see.
Be that as it may, I hereby invoke the Grey Warden's right of conscription. I remove this woman into my custody.
Please, don't leave me here!
I'm sorry, but this is not charity. The Grey Wardens need skilled fighters. To take you would be to condemn you to certain death, and I will not.
No! No, no! Don't leave me here!
Silence, you! Fine. You may take that one. But I ask only one thing, Grey Warden. Get this elf out of the city today.
Agreed.
Very well. This one will have to be enough. Move out, men.
You're with me now. Say your goodbyes and see me when you're ready. We leave immediately. I'm not the one who named him to the captain, am I? Trust me, it is kinder to leave Soris to the prison. He is not capable of being a Grey Warden. You, however, are a different story. For the moment, they are fine. There are far more important matters arising that endanger more than just your people. I needed a Grey Warden, and I found one. That conscripting you saved your life is only circumstance. You did what you had to do to accomplish your mission. We need people like you. Now, quickly. Say your goodbyes. Your life here is over.
Well, I guess Duncan got his recruit after all. No? Either way, it's out of my hands now. If you'll excuse me, I must tend to our people. Goodbye, young one, and make her keep you.
You sent Soris to his death. You abandoned him.
I know. It's just... Never mind. Shianni's up and about. She seems better, if you care.
Your father told us what happened. Poor Soris. I'll never forget what you two did for me. When the world was at its worst, there you came, fire in your eyes, like something out of a storybook. I'll never forget that. I love you, cousin. Make us proud out there. Make her watch over you.
If this is what the Maker has planned for you, then I guess it's for the best. Your mother would have been pleased. I just wish there was another way. I dreamed of grandchildren, family gatherings, and... I'm sorry, this isn't helping. Take care, my girl. Be safe and wise. And, well, you know, we'll all miss you. Get going before I embarrass us both.
What in the name of the forgotten gods are you doing here? I'm so touched you remember. I thought perhaps you'd forgotten me. Been having a good time playing Grey Warden, cousin, while I've been rotting here for your crimes? And what was he going to do? I was being blamed for killing the Jarl's son. Now, are you just gonna stand there gaping? Or are you gonna let me out of this bloody cell? What a relief to know you care. Why didn't you come for me sooner, cousin? I waited and waited. You had the Grey Wardens on your side. You could have taken it to the king. I thought she'll find a way. And then it just dragged on and on. I don't even know how long I've been down here. I heard something about the Jarl is dead. Ostagar. Some of the other men here were at Ostagar. They said the king was killed? I hear things down here from some of the other prisoners, but I never know how to tell what's true. Oh no. That's what I wanted to avoid. How many died? The humans must have torn through the alienage like a scythe. You know, my parents died in a purge. One human girl caught in a compromising position with a few elven men, and 36 elves were lynched. So that's why a lot of elves have been brought here recently. But they all disappear within a night. You sound very human when you say that, cousin. As if months of my life, all the pain and the rotten food and the insults and the torture, as if it's something you can buy. You owed me my freedom. That's all I want from you. I suppose that's no more than you owe me, but don't think it makes up for abandoning me here. You're right. I hear more guards down that way, and I don't want to be here when they notice you. I think I'll lay low. Alaris should be willing to give me shelter in his store.